In this video, we will take a look at the factors that shift aggregate supply in the short run. It will be relatively brief, but we have some key takeaways. Quite simply, whenever short-run aggregate supply decreases, it will shift left, and if it increases, it will shift right. Just be sure to always include shifting arrows in your work. Now let's break down the factors that would cause aggregate supply to shift. First, we'll look at the factors that will cause aggregate supply to decrease, and then look at the reverse of those factors with regards to increasing aggregate supply. An increase in the cost of making goods and services is going to reduce aggregate supply. This could happen in a number of ways. Mostly it will come from either a rise in the cost of labor, wages, or in the cost of materials, production inputs. By making it more expensive to produce, firms will reduce production. A similar effect will be seen with an increase in business taxes. An increase in taxes reduces profitability for firms and raises their production costs. Therefore, they are more likely to reduce production and in doing so, reduce aggregate supply. Thirdly, a similar effect can be seen with a cut in production subsidies. In similar fashion to the increase in taxes, the removal of subsidies reduces the amount of financial assistance being given to firms from the government. This will require them to pay more for producing goods and services, raising their costs and likely reducing their output. We now arrive at supply shocks, which are events that suddenly increase or decrease the supply of a commodity, service, or good. In the case of a negative supply shock, we would consider the effect of a political action restricting trade with an oil exporter, thus reducing our access to oil. This will drive up oil prices and raise the cost of doing business. On the other side of this, we can see how changes in the opposite direction will increase short-run aggregate supply. I'll clarify the last two. A positive supply shock could include the discovery of a domestic source of oil, which would increase its supply and in turn reduce the market price. Improvements in productivity could arise from a technological breakthrough, which would lower our per unit cost of production. We conclude our look at the factors that shift aggregate supply and will soon combine shifts of the curve with aggregate demand. This will allow us to further understand short-run macroeconomic equilibrium. Once again, if you found this video helpful, please hit the subscribe button and show your support. If you're still unclear about any of these, feel free to leave a comment below. Email me at enhancedtuition@gmail.com or tweet me at enhancedtuition. That's all from me, and I will see you in the next one.